meant that gaps have been maintained rather than closed up too much. This is, I suppose, a typical modern-day Monaco, not the action-packed thrillers we've seen in